Hey YouTube, I have another outfit of the day for you, so cut to the full screen. So here is my outfit. On the top I have a Topshop shirt that's super oversized. I think this is a US size 10, and it is one of the beige ones of the Burnout Drop Shoulder Tee, I think it's called. They're my favorites. Link it down in the description box. I have on some leather look leggings, which I have wanted for so long. These ones are from Esther Boutique, and pretty obsessed with the fact that they don't give me a camel toe, which is crucial for a leather look legging. Hard to find, apparently. And why am I walking forwards? I mean, walking backwards. I also have on the same sneakers from Target. I feel like they were called the Kashi. I can't remember. Haul video that I got them for will be linked down below, as well as a link to maybe if they're still available. I have no clue. I bought them on clearance like a really long time ago. Love them. Awesome knockoff of the Isabel Marant sneakers. And up top, I have a Babette Crystal Point necklace, which I love from Etsy. Also from Etsy, we have this little stack ring from Secret Charm, as well as this little stacked set, and my nails are Master Plan from Essie. So that is my outfit, guys. Oh, wait, never mind. And for some other accessories, I'll be wearing my Ray-Bans and have the Zara Messenger bag as my purse. So have a good day. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.